This morning in Project Fitness, between your family, work, and all of life's unexpected twists and turns, it can be pretty difficult to find time to fit in regular visits to the gym. But getting a good workout in your own home is easier than you think. Joining us this morning to help us become our own gym is personal trainer Derek DaCosta. Good morning, Derek.
Good morning, Michaela.
All right, so before we go into some of the exercises that you're going to show us today, tell us about these three keys to success.
Well, you know, I've been training for almost 20 years, and I've found out that there are some commonalities in fitness and success. And the three common things that I always tell people for success is, number one, develop a team. And that means the team within yourself, belief in yourself, as well as other team members that are going to encourage you and motivate you and push you through to the next level, as well as using medias, books, okay, videos, audio tapes, or maybe MP3s now, kind of date myself. But those things always give you positive messages every single time.
Yeah.
That gives you certainty, so you don't have to rely on somebody being in a good mood.
Okay.
So that's going to put you into a perfect state of mind to train and get you inspired. So that's a team. The second thing is nutrition and hydration.
Mm-hmm.
So over 1.5 million people are administered in hospitals every year as side effects of poor nutrition.
Really?
Or dehydration.
Wow.
So in fitness, I think the easiest thing to do, we're in the green room waiting for this, I have a water cooler I saw in there, so I said, you know what, water is my fitness tip for everybody. If you want to burn fat, have energy, have lots of, increase your metabolism and be at your best, drink water.
It's
about a half an ounce to an ounce per pound of body weight. So if you're just beginning and you drink a thimble of water a day, then work on a half an ounce, right?
Uh-huh.
But if you drink a lot of water, try to build up to a gallon of water a day.
Okay.
132 ounces or 8 bottles of water, however you want to do it.
Nice.
Nutrition means eat greens, eat raw vegetables first before processed foods or packaged foods. Why? Because it has phytonutrients or micronutrients, the vitamins and minerals that actually make you healthy, boost your immune system, and help your body do what it's supposed to do.
Okay.
Gain muscle and burn fat. It wants to do that, so help it by eating the right stuff.
Nice.
Like you just saw in the segment before. And finally, start slowly. The rule of Kaizen, which means 1%.
Mm-hmm.
If you start a workout program and I tell somebody, hey, we're going to go to the gym and work out for an hour today, that's going to scare the hell out of them.
Yes.
But if I say, you're going to do 1 minute today,
mm-hmm,
you can do 1 minute of anything.
Right.
Right?
Absolutely.
So 1%. So tomorrow you do 2 minutes and you build it up.
Okay.
So nothing's done overnight. If you do it gradually, it's going to become a lifestyle habit and a part of your identity, and you're going to enjoy the process. You're going to have fun. You got to have fun.
That's what it's all about.
Right. You got to have a good time.
All right.
So today I'm going to demonstrate a couple exercises just for that purpose.
Okay. It takes a little bit of work. I mean, let's be serious. What's our first exercise?
You got to commit to it. So here's the thing. Number one complaint I always hear is I don't have enough money to get gym equipment.
Mm-hmm.
So here you go. These are furniture sliders that you can buy at any hardware store for about 50 cents each. And
okay,
here's a typical jump rope, about $3 or $4. So under $5, here's your home gym.
Nice.
So what you do, I'm going to give you one, Kayla.
Okay.
The exercise that I recommend for men and women is the one leg kneel back. This is going to work your glutes, hamstrings, and your whole leg. And all you're going to do here is you're going to slide back with a slider, pull up with the lead leg, and make sure knee, exactly. Can you feel any glutes?
Yes.
Glutes is another word for your rear for people watching. And also the hamstrings. And typically, I could be wrong, but most people who work out their legs are concerned about how tight their tush gets. So this is a great exercise to tighten the tush. So this is the one leg kneel back.
All right,
the second
quickly,
exercise
let's talk about our next one.
Is the jump rope. When I do jump roping, typically the problem that I have is I get tripped up on the jump rope.
Mm-hmm.
So I cut the middle out and tie it in knots.
Simple enough.
Exactly. So
I do that too. Okay.
You can't miss.
You'll never trip.
So it's a no-miss jump rope. It's perfect for anybody. You can do it anywhere, anytime. And if you have babies, it's nice and quiet. It doesn't make any sound.
Very
so
nice.
No jump, no middle jump rope, and you got the furniture sliders. Under $5 is your home gym.
All right. Really quickly, before we let you go, tell us about this memoir that you wrote.
I wrote a book called The Moonlight King. It basically describes my adventure in my life coming from Korea to here and finding a purpose for myself through exercise. And fitness really gave me the certainty that I needed. And it was that comforting friend, that hug from somebody else that you need sometimes to push you along.
Excellent.
And I found that in exercise. And it's given me the purpose to become a motivator and inspiration to others, hopefully. And I'm trying to get it published right now. So we're looking for a publishing house if you're interested. Okay.
Derek, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank
and the book is The Moonlight King again. And if you'd like more information about becoming your own gym, head to WPRI.com.